You know, today I don't feel like making intro. I am Mountain General, subscribe for more Hearts of Iron 4 videos, and here we go. And as some of you may know, Thousand Week Reich got a huge update on the Russia, so you are my hungry children starving for more content, and I'm here to provide for your hunger. And today we will check out Marshal Zhukov and his Russia. Ah yes, my favorite part of the world. Fucking Siberia! So a good question is, what are we doing exactly here on this unforgiving piece of ice? Well, answer may surprise you, we will try to unite the Russia and then take revenge over on these Germans. And of course, with our Marshal Zhukov in charge, he is the only hope for the Russia now. So yeah, Russia's true son alone in the cold. I mean, we are not alone, we have our comrades here, also we have few interesting political factions such as the Sniper Clique, led by Mr. Zaitsev, and then Plurinational Committee led by Mr. Andrei here. And yeah, Mr. Zhukov has the total control over the whole country, I feel like it's fair, he will do his best. Also here you can see the secretary of the party, Mr. Alexei. We also have to worry about the Tuvan insurgency, yeah, we need to solve that. Also we need to get rid of the Red Army political factionalism. But we have the Marshal's Red Army and Limping Army, and most importantly memories of the Second Union. We will try to fix our country up and see what we can do here. Also I really like how you can appoint Zhukov as your Marshal. He's going to unite Russia by himself, he's just like Thanos. Oh no, the Tuvan insurgency goes brrr. Now yeah, we are here alone, we need to stay true to ourselves, comrades. Friends in this dark hour. Yeah, you can never lose hope for better days. That's an order. Oh yeah, bye bye Zdanov, you won't be missed. And yeah, an army of defectors, I like to call them the true homies. We are taking refugees from Beria's wasteland, pretty nice for us. Now it is time to move on and try to really quickly solve that Tuvan insurgency. You know, Zdanov died in the Soviet Republic of Novosibirsk, and now there is Peter Griffin in charge.
Hey Lois, Lois. I'm a Siberian warlord.
Okay, I will never do that again. You know, now's the time to really take our country and put it back together. Like slowly, slowly but surely with our NKVD here. Hey Tuvan boys, what you doing there? Serov's NKVD, yeah, they will for sure solve every problem in our little country here. And I feel like the best approach to everything will be with this middle path that will also increase the control of Mr. Zhukov. So let's go, no more insurgency. As we say in Siberia, slowly but surely everything will be better and better with time. Oh yeah, thank you for the little stability. And we continue with a slow burn through the Altai. And now it's time to focus on the real enemy here. That are the other Siberian states. Finally, peace in our time. Now it's time to address the military faction. To address military factions. Now after meeting with the Plurinational Committee, we will just go with them. Because that's a better option in my opinion for us right now. Oh yeah, China, I'm sure this will go down very well for you. Have fun in Vietnam, I guess. Okay, now we need to get better in our situation and then we will attack Novosibirsk. Fuck you, Novosibirsk. We will take your land and maybe troll your population. Oh shit, oh fuck. He should have just stayed at home. F's in the chat, boys. F's in the chat. Oh, whoa, 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 what is happening in Perm? I see that they have a lot of fun there. Bye bye, Beria. You won't be missed. And now Suslov is the head of the Soviet Union, very interesting indeed. Either way, he is fucking dead. Also, we can see some chaos down in Kazakhstan. I see Mr. Vlasov is just conquering Turkestan. Much baseness is happening in Japan. Yeah, boys, give that little banzai one last chance. Also, I really like this focus. We will get some very, very interesting generals into our army. Also, I do be loving a civil war inside a civil war. war. Oh, yeah, the fascist party against the Buryat military okurg. Have fun, boys. Oh, yeah, Suslov is making moves against Mr. Vlasov here. Soon we will also make our moves on Novosibirsk. Oh, yeah, and finally the old fuck kicked the bucket. Germany, prepare for your civil jihad. Oh yeah, follow your leader, Ivan Pavelich died like bitch. Now it's finally the fucking time to slowly reunite Siberia at least. Oh yeah, now prepare for great chaos in the German East. Ah, Mr. Khrushchev, you see, great minds think alike. So yeah, here goes nothing, I guess. Oh yeah, this might be a little bit harder than I thought. But hey, I'm up for any challenge. We will slowly but surely beat our enemies to a submission. Oh yeah, Europe is getting pretty spicy, but we do not care. We have to encircle as many divisions as it is possible. Oh yeah, just like that, two divisions nicely encircled. Oh yeah, this is actually pretty fun because we have a little micromanagement challenge here. It is about slowly killing small pockets of your enemies. Just like that, they have less and less divisions day by day. Ah yes, another nail to Khrushchev's coffin. Just leave your capital city undefended. Thank you for leaving Novosibirsk very soon. Thank you for giving up on Novosibirsk. This will really help our war effort here. Nice. First victory of many to come. Now we need to do few shenanigans around our country and then we will march here to the north. Now also we will try to find Mr. Rokossovsky. Well, hopefully we can find him and, well, probably shoot him in his head. Damn, we didn't catch him, unfortunately. Oh well, then we have to do causing solution. Oh yeah, shit is happening even back in my homeland, Slovakia. Maybe we can see some shining example of a democracy. Now come, comrades, we have to march to the north. There are so many coups and chaos happening, you can't even really track what is happening anymore. There was Manstein, now there is Spiegel, and he is slowly finishing the German civil war. We do a little invading. Nothing too serious. Just a good old fun time with Marshal Zhukov. It is time to finally move on. The Siberia is ours, and we will unlock the unification tree for the Russia. So yeah, Central Siberia unified. Check. Soon, march to the west we will. And yeah, time to get this country on its feet and then prepare to push to the west. And then finally reclaim the Perm Soviet government and unite the Union once and for all. Marshal Zhukov is spitting some facts. I want to see Hitler's grave burned down. Pretty based if you ask me. Also, with our focuses we will favor Zhukov because who else can reunite the Soviet Union than him?
No one.
Oh yeah, it seems like that first we will march to the east. Now we will also take Daddy Stalin's advice. Why wouldn't you trust Mr. Stalin? Why wouldn't you trust Tavarish Stalin's words? Oh yeah, the show begins now. Oh, now these motherfuckers have planes too. Oh no. This will be such a bad war to fight in. But oh well, we have to do what's best for our country. Oh yeah, shit is going down even here. It ain't much, but it's an honest encirclement, I have to say. You know, I got to say, this micromanagement is kinda relaxing, I really like this. It also poses a little bit of challenge of your patience, and yeah, that's very nice. Now just cope, because you are losing a great chunk of your army right here and right now. Feels good, man, feels good. Oh yeah, this is pretty nice, nobody at Vladivostok suspected a thing. Oh shit, now the Germans are undoing all the work that was done here in the east. Pretty sad for these motherfuckers. Now finally, we own the whole Siberia and now we will march to the west, but I'm not really confident in our army right now, so we just need a little bit more of preparing. That will be a lot of pain. Ah yes, time for a nice cool drink with Mr. Zhukov. Coke, coffee, tea, nothing surpasses the mighty lemonade. Oh yeah, at the end Perm attacked me first, so yeah, and they are not even at my border, so we will just take care of this and let's hope hope we succeed, because I don't feel like we are ready for this war. But yeah, we have some little uprisings here, maybe we can even take Perm, or maybe not. So our slow march to the west begins here. Oh yeah, we had to retreat a little bit, because we got pushed quite heavily by the Perm Soviet government, but it will be alright, I'm sure about that. We just need to get our strength up and resupply our armies and we will be fine. Ah, a surprise to be sure, but a welcome one. The Russian National Republic will help us in this war. You know, that's really nice from them. Now they are taking troops out of this border, so time to really go home. Ah, thank you very much for the support. I will conquer you eventually, but thank you either way. No, we are friends, but not this kind of friends. Oh yeah, we will be able to win this war very easily now. Oh yeah, and this will be really helpful for us. And yes, this will be really helpful for us. Yeah, the pushing never stops. To the west, comrades. And we won't stop until we hit Berlin eventually. Now, Germania. Oh yeah, now I think you bit more than you can chew. Yeah, bye-bye Russian National Republic, it was nice knowing you. How unfortunate now. Let's try to finish the Perm Soviet government as soon as possible, because then they will turn their army from the west. Now, this is what I call a devastating blow to our enemies. Like, yeah, that's a lot of encircled divisions right there. And maybe this is even an encirclement that won us this war. Maybe my divisions have zero fucking equipment, but now we will have more divisions than our enemy and we can just walk around them and slaughter them in a big circle. Oh yeah, look at these magical idiots just standing there and letting me encircle them. Yeah, that's like 8 divisions. You are sure about that, buddy? Are you feeling well? Oh yeah, I can't really push them because I don't really have equipment, but they can't push because they don't have a morale. Oh yeah, this is one giant shit show, not gonna lie. Oh yeah, this is one giant shit show. Ah yes, nothing is better than Soviets killing other Soviets just for fun. Ah yes, this is the end for the Perm Soviet Republic. Yeah, they're just inviting me over to encircle them and slaughter them as always. This was a nice conflict. Pretty hard because we had to really guard our east because these provinces are not court. Yeah, that made it harder, but now we have prevailed as the true Soviet government. Now finally, the victory is ours, but this war really drained our resources dry. So if the Germans now decided to attack, we would just crumble. But yeah, we can't be bothered by that. We need to reform the Union's government. And yes, of course, the Marshal retains his power. And finally we have cored this western land, so time to make some equipment, boys. And finally we have saved the Soviet Union from the claws of Beria. And now it's firmly in the grips of the claws of the Marshal Zhukov. Now it's time to improve our glorious Soviet Union. And finally get ready to march to the west. And yeah, Zhukov reunifies Russia. Glory days it is. Glorious day it is, but we will still have to march to the west. Ура, товарищи, вперед! Now we still have a lot of time to prepare for the war with the Germans, so now we are just going to retake our former Soviet republics. Oh, even the funny spaghetti man died. F's in the chat. Also, what the fuck? People's Socialist Republic of Albania is owning Greece? Excuse me? What is even happening here? Oh, are you sure you want to do this? Because this seems like a very scary Albania. I wouldn't touch this piece of land. You know what? Fuck it. We do a little trolling. Maybe we do not have the most equipment, but this should help. Enjoy your guns. Also, I'm just gonna watch this and oh damn, that's a lot of Italians encircled. But it seems like they are going to break through or not. Oh, this is the battle of the century. Oh, it seems like that the Albanians will be able to probably massacre all the Italians, it seems. Bro, no, the Albanians will lose, but it was really fun to watch, not gonna lie. It was really fun to watch. Yeah, I really feel bad for the Albanians. They seem like they knew what they were doing. You know, I feel like it would be more fitting if we could just bypass these focuses when we already own the Far East, but hey, I don't really care. I'm just vibing in my new union. Now a new part of our focus tree was unlocked and soon we will go down to burn the Germany. Hopefully we will be able to get some of these bad boys before we face the Germans.
Now comrades, we have 202 divisions and Germans have 283 divisions. We can't quite catch up with them, but that means that we need to march to the west right now, because every day it will be harder and harder for us to invade. And we will invade Germans by conquering the Caucasus, because that will declare war really soon for us. Ура, товарищи, вперед! Oh yeah, now it's looking pretty good, but the Germans didn't come with their air force or their whole army.
Ура! Ура! Ура!
There is no escape from us. And we have captured Moscow, onwards to Berlin, товарищи. We are just like a fire of justice. There is simply no escape against our might. Oh yeah, this northern encirclement is huge. Thank you for all the Reddit gold. Another major blow to the German fascists, comrades. We have captured the oil fields of the Caucasus and in turn encircled few divisions. Honestly, this is going too well for us. I was, well, thinking it would go much, much worse, but a surprise to be sure, but a welcome one. It almost seems like that in some parts of the front we have a clear way to just advance forward and not be worried about these Germans. Now this is the way, товарищи. Period. Oh yeah, this is just beautiful to see. Finally, after those gaming hours of reconquering Siberia and the whole Russia, we have our revenge. Yeah, the Germans are very unfortunate in this campaign. Now this is gonna hurt a lot. So yeah, this conflict is going pretty well for us, I got to say. Very surprisingly well. Oh yeah, push to the west, let's go! I can already feel the streets of Germania in my hands. Yeah, the pockets never stop coming. This is a blessing from the Lord. Now we are so well off that I can just invade Georgia like it's nothing. Like it's 2008 again. Will the Germans ever learn to not get encircled by me? Probably not, but that's a good thing. We have finally reached the German core lands. Soon, Germania will be ours. But before that, let's kill more Germans in one big circle. Oh yeah, time to go the full monkey mode and just finally finish this fight. We'll burn this big building to the ground. We have killed so many Germans that their army is a fucking joke now. Time to do even more damage. And look, the Wien is undefended. And we can just walk through this country and liberate it finally. And finally, after the countless years of trying, so many people lost their lives, but finally, the German Reich was defeated and its puppets. Everything is nicely ours in one big take. Finally, victory is here. Oh yeah, Soviet power now and forever. Also, we can't forget to core our lands and demand Karelia back from Finland. Oh yeah, thank you very much. Now, this is the Union. The destruction of Reich was successful. Now it's time to make our new Soviet lands. Now this is what I call Europe liberated. Now Soviet military administration is led by Pavel Batov. That's pretty funny in my opinion. Looking good. Looking pretty good. Oh shit, they were so salty that they tried to kill Zhukov. But nah, Zhukov cannot be killed. Now we will just destroy that big building in Germania, now known Berlin. Oh yeah, this fucking building won't be missed. Now we will revive the palace of the Soviets. Oh yeah, this is big, 400 meters, oh my. Slava boys. We can place it into Moscow, but we can also place it into Germany, so we will do that. That's how you assert dominance over everyone. And now finally, after all these years, we can do the 1000-year occupation. And now this concludes our long Soviet saga, from a little country here in the Siberia to the first in GDP department by far from every other nation. So yeah, I got to say, this was a pretty fun update for Thousand Week Reich. I've definitely enjoyed this. Some parts were more challenging and the war with Germans was just fine. And yeah, if you enjoyed today's video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more Hearts of Iron 4 videos. And as always, big thanks goes to my channel members, their names are in the description and on the screen right now. And a special thanks goes to Bryce Law for being the highest channel member.